Hello everybody, and welcome to Gallop on Stables! Yay! It's been like forever since we've done a barn tour. It's been forever since we've made a video, actually. So, yeah, we decided to do one because we just, you know, cleaned up the barn and everything. I am Nikki, and I'm one of the riders here, and I'll be giving you guys the tour. So, let's get started. Alright, so the first thing you see is our truck that has a lot of crap in it. Up there we have some jump storage, where we have most of our jumps right now. And then we have our mounting block. And then if you look over this way, you see that little board that has all of our lessons on it. And then there's a marker and an eraser for that board. There's this little decorative fence thing. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Then you see our tack room. Inside our tack room, it has the working door. You see all the little hardwood floors there. And we'll go inside. So, okay, here we have our show halters.
Yeah.
And then we have our little cabinet with all of our medicines and whatnot. Warmer. Lots of stuff. And there's more stuff. We have our grooming kit right there. Some polar wraps. A Shoshin fly spray, and then another grooming box there. Here we have our Arabian show halters. Then we have a warning that says you can't sue if you fall off and hurt yourself. And then we have safety headgear required when mounted. Then we have some martingales. Then here is all of our bridles. Each horse has their own bridle, as you can see for the name tag everywhere. So yeah, then over here we have all of our saddles. We got two saddles out right now. Yep, we have four Western and four English. And there's a tack box there which has random crap in it. And I forgot to tell you that has random crap in it also. And then we have our saddle pad rack. Okay, a bunch of saddle pads. So yeah, that's our tack room. Pretty awesome. See our first horse and rider. That is Lauren. She's the owner of the stable, and she is riding Glover or Lucky Charm. She is a Overo paint mare. Yeah, I think that's how you say it. And Lauren is just chatting with Kate. I think she's just gonna get on Isaac or Masquerade. He is a Danish warm blood gelding. Two jumps set up. We have the gate jump, and then we have a little top.
See it from that way, jump it from that direction.
So yeah, this is our big arena. Alright, so if we come back from the track room right there, we have this little birdhouse. Then we have a table and chairs, and a little flower pot with some flowers in it. Yep. And then this is our feed room, that's indicated by the sign. Feed over there, supplements on the shelf, and then there's also treats right there on the very end. There's a little picture of Clover. And then back there we have our feed chart, and I think it has all the horses on it. Nope, it's missing a few. Never mind. There's like salt licks on that bottom shelf and some scoops, some buckets, the dog bowl, dog toy. And then over there we have a bunch of buckets and stuff. Feed bag, feed, yeah, stuff. Then we have a little pond with a little duck in it and an American flag. Okay, so our first stall you see is Pigstead, horse sticks. He has his food on the door there, and he has water back there. And he also has hay in his corner there. You can see hay, lovely hay. Has his halter and lead rope, and then his bridle, is a green bridle. He is sometimes used for lessons, even though he's a stallion, but he was never bred, so he's pretty laid-back stallion. Here we have our sign. We just don't know where to put it at the moment, so we're just kind of hanging out here. Halter and bridle. And then you can see his little name tag I made. I have these, like, I made them my Fine Arts and Metals class. They're actually real metal plates, and I punched in their names into the metal, so that's pretty cool. So yeah. And that's Phoenix, or Blazing Fire. He is a Clydesdale stallion, and he is gorgeous. Absolutely love him.
So pretty. And there's Sena back there. Food and water there. And he has a salt lick there, too. Right there.
Then we have Bustal with Phantom. Or Fading Phantom. And there's his halter name group.
And there's Phantom. He is a Irish draft horse stallion. He's eating some hay.
Come to our little paddock here. And it says, no feeding horses. And there's Indy's halter. And then it says, be careful, I might be beautiful, but I'm an angel. Because he is a biter, and he likes to kick as well. Indy, or Painted Indigo. He is a Grillo Pinto stallion. So, yeah.
Got that paddock all myself. Actually, no, Rocky goes out here with him. Sorry. And then there is the water drop.
So this part of the barn is kind of temporary. At the moment, we just keep our trailer right here, our hot walker, and then we have this like makeshift stall right now with our newest horse, Obsidian, or Volcanic Beauty. Right here, you will see Emily, and she's petting her horse Autumn, or Autumn Sunset. She is a Morgan mare,
and I don't really know what breed he is. So, yeah. If you know his breed, you can just comment down below. And over here, these should be open. There we go. There's Autumn again, and there's her halter leader, Benfinesque. And she has hay in there, food and water, and everything. Same with April, or April Showers, our Rocky Mountain horse mare. She is also Emily's horse. Halter leader. You can see their name tags. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And then there's welcome sign, and please don't feed horses, because these are privately owned horses, so yeah.
Okay, so there we get the ladder from the loft to this barn, and then up in that loft we just have clothes and like shipping stuff. Then right here, we have John, and he is leading Rocky, or Rock and Roll. He is a Leopard Appaloosa stallion, and they're waiting for Chance. Or Take a Chance, a Quarter Horse Stallion, to get out the cross dive. Elizabeth just got done riding him, so she's just about to go get his lead rope and get him out of there. So this is our wash stall. And we have a hose right there. That's Chance's lead rope. Back there, there's mucking out supplies. And then there's a sign that says clean up after your horse. Back there's a shelf with a bunch of like shampoos and brushes and sponges and whatnot. There's a bucket with a sponge, and then those are Chance's bell boots. So,
yep, that's our wash stall.
Okay, so right here we have Paige's horse. This is Summer, as you can see by the name tag. And this is Summer's tag box. Has some bell boots and some tendon boots in it. And she has her halter and lead rope over there.
We just made this stall kind of recently. And then she has hay net over there, and that's Summer, or Undefined Beauty. She is a Arabian mare. She's eating some hay. She has water over there, and then
we come to our main barn, just right here. Yeah, this is Electra and Raiden's stuff right there, a trophy. The Clutch and Horse Lover Country sign, and then that's Electra.
And I forgot to mention, but all these name tags have Velcro on the back, so you can just like take off the names and switch them if you want. So I move my horses around a lot. Anyways, this is Electra, or Electrifying, a thoroughbred mare, and then that's her filly Raven, or Born to Fly. So yeah, and this is their tag box. There's some stuff in it. Their stall opens up to a pasture and back. Then right here we have Ashley, and she is petting Rose, or Desert Rose, and her new filly, Luna, or Miles Under the Moon. And then there's Oreo, the farm dog. And then there's another tack box. And on top of that is a metal horse that we need to find a place to hang up. I made this in Fine Arts and Metals as well. At school. Yeah. And there's Rose's name tag. And then there's Rose's and Luna's stuff over there. Trophy, poster, ladder with ribbons and whatnot. Then we have sawdust bags and hay. So yeah.
Paige. And Paige is just hanging out with Willow. This is Clover's filly. So yeah, she has her little fly mask on. Her show name is Whispering Willows, by the way. Alright, so we're entering the era that most, like, of the kids come to hang out, because this is where the lesson horses are kept. And it says, slow down. You are entering a horse area, so the kids aren't, like, running around. I have this shed, and there's, like, cleaning supplies. And yeah, the vet supplies. So yeah. Sorry about that. Alright, so now we're on to our pasture. And this is in the back of the main barn, as you see there. And that's our main...
Our pasture is kind of small, but it comes to the back of that barn as well.
It has this little functioning gate, and it says, keep gate closed. Don't let the horses out no matter what they tell you. As you can see, they kind of went in right now, because it's getting close to feeding time, so they're like, feed us now. So yeah, we have Bravo's halter right here and lead rope, and then there's a little grazing muzzle, and Romeo's lead rope. So yeah, and then there is Bravo, a round of applause. It is a quarter horse gelding, and then we have Romeo, and he does not have a show name at the moment, so if you guys have a show name for Romeo, that'd be great.
So thank you. I know a lot of people gave me name suggestions for him, so I thank you for that, but they settled in Romeo, and he's wearing a fly mask and he has his halter. So yeah, and they have their water there. Yep, and then we have this barn, which does have lights around it, because this actually kind of gets kind of dark. And then this is Clover's stall, Clover and Willow's stall. That's their tack box, but most of their tack's gone right now. And there's Clover's halter, lead rope, and fly mask trophy. Get a life out of horse. Yep. And that is Spot, Elizabeth's dog. Little collar I made. We have Melody, or Dance of the Melody. And her full Heartbreaker, or Prince. They're both warm bloods. Cat box. And up here is a loft with some plastic tack for like ponies and whatnot. Warning for you can't sue us if you get hurt. Trophy, radio. This is Melody's stuff.
Okay, so then there's the ladder for this barn. And then we have this bench with some flowers, and then there's like some stuff about the horses and the tack and everything. We have this standing stall barn with my horse. Shadow, or Shadow the Knight. She's gorgeous, pretty girl. She's a Tennessee Walker mare. There's her stuff. And then up in this loft, we have our blanket storage. Then we have Sunny, or Sunny Day. She is a quarter horse mare, and she is a lesson horse. Yep, that's her.
And then next we have our main lesson horses. We have Twister, or Gem Twist, and there's his name tag and his fly mask and his little blue ribbon. Yeah, so he's eating hay. So Sport, or Full Throttle. There's his name tag, fly mask and stuff, and he is very sensitive to flies, so he also has a fly sheet. Yep, because he really gets a rash if he's bitten by too many flies.
Alright, so that is it for our barn tour. I'm Nikki. And I'll give you a quick overview, and thanks for watching. Yeah, you can.